Okay, boys and girls, let's practice our vowel sounds. Let's drag out our vowel sounds like we do in our classroom. Remember, for our vowels, A, E, I, O, U, when we do this, we are using our short vowel sounds. Here we go. A, A, apple. E, E, I, I, itch. O, octopus. U, up. Good job. Practice that at home along with me.